morning, all of you. Today we will start exercise 5D as we were studying chapter 5 algebraic expression and special product. We are going to start exercise 5D today, and here in this question we have to divide. So before we divide, let's go through some basic concept. Suppose you are having the base same. Suppose I write x to the power 3, x to the power n divided by x to the power m. Means here if bases are same, first convert this into fraction. You can write down this as x to the power n upon x to the power m. So here you can use the formula. Bases are same, the powers will be. If this will go upstairs, what will happen? It will be x to the power n minus m. Okay? So this basic formula you have to use in this division. One more is there. If anything raised to the power is minus m. Anything raised to the power is minus m, where x is the variable and m is the integer. So you can write down this as 1 upon x to the power m. Okay? Here you can write down if bases are same, the powers will be subtracted. Here divisions are, division sign is there, so your power will be subtracted. If multiplication will be there, the power will be added. Here the bases are same, so you can write down, you can note down this formula, because we are going to use this formula. If anything is, if the base is x and any power is in negative, you can write down this as 1 upon x to the power m. So let's start with the first question. Here it is given to you as x to the power 5 divided by x to the power 3. Means this is in the formula of x to the power m divided by x to the power m. So this can be x to the power m minus m. Similarly, you can write down this as x to the power 5 minus 3. So this will be x to the power 2. Similarly, for the second question, here also the bases are same. Division is there, use the same formula. So you will get y raised to the power 10 divided subtraction by 3. Bases are same, you can subtract this. You will get y to the power 4. This is the answer. Now again, here also the bases are same and nothing is there, means power 1 is there. So power m divided by x to the power n will be x to the power n minus m. So from here you will get x to the power 3 minus 1, that is x to the power 2. Similarly, in this question, here two variables are given. That is a cube b to the power 7 divided by a to the power 4 b to the power 6. So first we will use this formula for first variable, that is a. So I can write down a to the power 3 minus 4 multiplied by b is there. So I will write b 7 minus 6. So both the formula is applicable here. So here it will be a to the power minus 3. Sorry, minus 1. 3 minus 4 is minus 1 into b to the power 7 minus 6 is 1 here. So here you will get, I told you anything raised to the power minus m can be 1 upon x to the power m. So this is in the same form. So I can write down this as 1 upon a into b. So this will be a upon b. A to the power 3 minus 4, this is minus 1, and b 7 minus 6 I have used for A and then for B. So this will be 7. A to the power 2 minus 2 is 0 and B 5 minus 2 is 3. So A to the power 0, here you can write, you know that H to the power 0 is 1. So from here you will get 7 into 1 into B to the power 3. So this will be 7B to the power 3. This is the answer. This is the second question of division. So let's solve the first question here. Here it is given to you. 8x plus 4 divided by 2. You can write down this as 8x divided by 2 plus 4 by 2. Now you can cancel it. 2 1s are 2, 4s are 8. 2 1s are 2, 2s are. So this will be 4x plus 2. This is the answer. Similarly, for the second question, you can write down this as 6y minus 3 divided by 3 is given to you. Separate it, you will get 6y by 3 minus 3 by 3. So this will be 3 1s are, 3 2s are, 3 1s are, and 3 1s are. So this will be 2y minus 1. Similarly, for the third question, you will get 12y square plus 36 divided by minus 4. You will write down this as 12y square divided by minus 4 plus 36 by 4. So this will be 4 the root of 4, 3 the 12. This will be 4 root of 4, 9. From here you will get 3y square plus 9. You will multiply this minus sign inside, so you will get minus 3y square minus 9 as the answer. Similarly, for the fourth question, you will get minus 40x minus 30 is 30 or 36. Let me check. It is 30. Okay? So this is given to you, minus 40x minus 30 divided by minus 10. So here you will get minus 40x divided by 10 subtracted by 30 minus 10. So this will be, this and this gets cancelled, this and this gets cancelled. You will remain at minus 4x minus 3. Okay? So when you will multiply this inside the, you will get 4x plus 3 as the answer. So the next question here is x cube minus x square divided by x. So here you will write down as x cube minus x square divided by x here. If you separate this, you will get x cube by x minus x square by x. Apply the formula here, x to the power n divided by x to the power n is x to the power m minus n. Use this formula here, you will get x to the power 3 minus 1, nothing is there, means 1 is there, subtracted by x square minus 1. You will get x to the power 2 minus x to the power 1 here. So this is the answer. Now in the second question, it is given to you 5c square minus c divided by 3 minus c. So 5c square minus c divided by minus c. You can write down this as 5c square minus c minus c upon minus c. Okay? So if you write down this as 5, if you will take this c up, you will get c square minus 1. So this will be 5, this c and this square will get cancelled. So you will remain with c only. So this will be c minus this c and this c will get cancelled. So you will remain with 5. So here you will get minus 5. 1 as the answer. Similarly, on the next question, you will get 10 AQ plus 12 AD divided by 2A. So you, here you can write down this as 10 AQ by 2A plus 12 AD by 2A. From here you can cancel. So you will get 2 1s are 2 5s are 2 1s are 2 6s are 12. So here it will be 5 AQ by A plus 6 AB by A. Now use the formula x to the power m minus x to the power m divided by x to the power n, you will get x m minus n. So for 5 A to the power 3 minus 1 plus 6 A to the power 1 minus 1 into B. So here you will get 5 A to the power 2 plus 6 a to the power 0 and b. So from here you will get 5 a square plus 6 b. A to the power 0 will be 1. So you will get 5 a square plus 6 b. This is the answer. This is the last question of this exercise. You can write down this question as a square, 6 a square b square minus 6 a b c plus 9 a b d divided by 1 upon 3 into a b. So multiply this 3a minus inside the bracket. So you will get, first multiply this minus sign. So you will get minus 6 a square b square plus 9 a b c minus 9 a b d upon 1 upon 3 a b. Okay. Now what will happen if you multiply this? This will become 3. So this will be 3 minus 6 a square b square plus 9 a b c minus 9 a b d divided by a b. From here you will get 18 minus 18 a square b square plus, this is 3. So you will get 3 3's are 9 a b c minus 27 a b d upon a b. From here you can see this, we can take a b common from here because it contains both the term a b and a b. So we can take a b as common here. So you will get AB common minus 18 A. A square B square is there. And if I have written AB, if I multiply this, this will be A square B square. So plus 9. AB is there. So what is left? C minus 27. AB I have written out common as, so what is left? D upon AB. So this AB and this AB gets cancelled, so you will remain with minus 18 AB plus 9C minus 27 D as the answer. So with this we are done with the exercise 5D. Solve all the questions and try to solve